Hello everyone, welcome to Local Gaming. Welcome back to another gameplay video of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Let's continue our other name for me, let's continue with the gameplay video. How hard will you get this AI game? Let's go play some breakfast and kill some walker. Oh, great monkey, but let's kill some breakfast. Good Hope Mountain is near Brunner Island. Madeira is also not. Madeira is ये पीछे से आवाज आ रहा
Did you just stop with this shit?
Don't be afraid.
Quite peculiar.
Yes, quite peculiar indeed. This isn't what I was expecting at all.
This could very well be the eighth wonder of the world.
I'm sorry. I couldn't help but overhear. What's so peculiar?
Sorry. I was just reviewing some data from a Skell colleague of mine. There's this aberration he was looking into. It seems like this weird structure just popped up out of nowhere on the southern part of Whaler's Bay.
That does sound peculiar. What kind of structure?
I couldn't quite figure that out. Our head scientist, Alvarez Deschamps, is out there looking into it now. He says it's one of the most breathtaking things he's ever seen. And when a cynical, jaded old scientist like him is astonished, I tend to pay attention.
Well, if it's that breathtaking, then there's probably no harm in seeing it for myself. Where'd you say this was?
Oh, yes. Sorry. Deschamps is stationed out in the southern part of Whaler's Bay, just west of Behemoth Passage.
Thanks. Thanks a million.
Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
Thank you.
Everybody! ये क्या कर दिया
We need to pay attention to any intel we can find.
Clean kill, Ghost.
Yeah, looking around. Yeah, you got nothing so far.
Oh, shit.
No. Yeah, still nothing.
Copy, boss. Moving there. All set. Roger that. Moving now.
Maneuvering to the target.
I've spotted a wolf.
Hostile identified. Over there. Eyes on a wolf.
I got eyes on a wolf.
इतना डार्क है कि पता ही नहीं चल रहा Mira, perro, güey. Being there looking part of that. Glitches bolt.
Guys close by.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Getting in position.
Ready, boss.
Roger. Moving to the target. Hostile in sight.
Bandage kar maar raha hai. मज़ल क्लियर क्या है क्या है?
No one's out here. Look, I have a really big headache. Just, I don't know, keep it to yourself. How long we gotta stay out here? There's nothing. Shit! I just rolled my ankles for intelligence.
Shot, Ghost Lead.
Okay, these hostiles can't hide forever.
Confirm the objective.
Christ! They're out.
Where the hell are these assholes are here?
Holy shit.
Keep a lookout.
Nice shot, boss.
Keep looking. They're out here.
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
Shit! You ain't shit!
Stay focused.
Hey, I know you're here.
looking, fellas. They're around.
Keep looking. We'll find them.
That's the stuff. Open up.
Son of a bitch. Smoked him.
Just really busy, okay?
What do you want? Get out of my space.
hill.
Came from this place.
Yeah.
We have told you that killed him. Oh my plane. The most toughest thing ever I have been in most of all in this plane.
I have the handprint and the codes from Sergeant Kent. You ready?
Oh, man.
This isn't gonna happen without you, Carl. Your friends need you.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'll get some transport.
Your friends and I will meet you outside the prison. And Carl?
Yeah?
You'll do fine.
Just don't get Carl killed.
Everybody, I guess. Sniper about to fire on us.
Thank you. Shit, where'd they go?
Already entered this. I couldn't have asked for a better setup. Thank God, Trey understands how to run a proper operation. Subjects I have to work with all of our family favorites. Scientists are smart enough to understand what's cool can happen to them. And I really hide and feel in a way that political prisoners is never do. It's refreshing, honestly. The other thing, they are more clever than me. I have a good challenge. A good challenge that moment when we are bring someone right to the paper and how then they happily inspired. And this island so beautiful, I promised myself I would take some time to enjoy it and maybe do some hiking. But the work is so much fun. Take all four of them there.
My name's Nomad. I'm here to rescue you.
This is a jailbreak?
Yeah. Carl Chisholm is waiting outside, ready to take all of you to safety.
Carl? Carl's here?
He is. Now, come on.
You think we'll be all right?
Leave me alone.
Look, I don't want any trouble here.
Estoy de la mitad. Yes, problem. I stop for.
I'm busy. What do you want?
Don't want trouble.
Hurry up! Let's go!
Carl, is that really you?
Yes! Now come on!
Oh, I never thought I'd be happy to see your ugly mug.
Come on! Let's get going!
Oh.
from the same one, yeah. पीछे चार जन खड़े हैं, एक भी से मुझको नहीं मारता।
I can't believe she's gone.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna miss her.
No. I don't think I will. You can tell Jace. The back door to that program is gonna stay open.
You guys gonna be all right?
I hope so. We were in contact with the R&D Center in Whaler's Bay. They were able to help us out, at least at first. So, we'll head there. But, there's a soldier. Rosebud?
I've had the pleasure.
And there were rumors that Herzog would let Rosebud hunt down escaped prisoners. It wasn't official, but they do it. She has every reason to come after us now.
I'll keep an eye out for info on Rosebud. For now, you guys do what you can. Stay healthy.
Yeah. I'm gonna make sure we got everyone out. Then we'll be on our way. Good luck out there.
Elsa, husband is down.
Troops will be back before you're done.
For God's sakes, calm down. You're good. There is the Sentinel soldier around.
Hi. No need to be afraid. Any idea how to find this location?
Fuck, we got here.
It's on! Let him have it!
What?
was safe. This was the safety.
Thank you.
PID the threat.
क्या मूव नहीं कर रहे हैं हम लोग
set.
Yeah, boss. Thanks.
Got a hostile. Fuck! It's go time!
Hang in there, Vasily. All set.
Close one. Thanks.
I need to do some work. Okay, friend. No. Thank you.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. I need this weapon attachment. Know where I could get one?
I know where you can find this.
Appreciate your help.
Enemy helo in the AO.
What the hell is happening with my phone? This is not ready, sir. Now that I have reached here, I will say like it's far.
Ops that's been going around lately? You sure nobody's been following you?
Nobody's following me, yes. Bye-bye. Thank Jay's down.
Hey, I get we have to fight Sentinel. I just don't see how it works.
Hey, Jace, we made sure that back door is staying open.
And the programmers?
Bitch of a warden is forcing them to work. Most of them got away.
Most? And the others? God. You don't imagine it. You know the risks, the lives. But you can't believe you're really gonna lose anyone.
We do what we can, Jace. We lost some people out there today, but there are hundreds more depending on us.
Yeah. Of course. Thank you for what you're doing out there. For all those people. And for me.
Sure.
I'm gonna get back to it now. Let me know if you make any more progress.
Hey, did Fox tell you who his inside source might be? Now, I don't want to press him. I'm not even 100% that he has one. But if that source gets into trouble, he could need someone to help out.
He hasn't told me. And I doubt he would respond well to a man with a gun asking him a question.
Hey, you don't have to tell me. Just as long as you know.
I don't know. And it's not like him to be quiet about anything. I mean, the things that guy told me about his ex-wife? It was like listening to a guy describe a squid eating a chocolate birthday cake. Nobody needs to hear that.
So if he is keeping the secret, it must be pretty big.
Must be.
Hey, I've been hearing about that World 2.0 stuff. And maybe the world needs a software patch. But a utopia? Really?
People out there in the rest of the world, they think the Earth's dying. They have this belief in scarcity. They think that we'll run out of energy, out of space, or out of water, or anything. And that makes every day a crisis.
And World 2.0 would fix that crisis?
It was more about fixing that mentality. I wanted to show the rest of the world that with innovation, with creativity, and with a little courage, it's easy to see the universe as abundant.
And how about now?
It's still an abundant universe. That hasn't changed. Just, I thought I could keep out jealous people and the cowards.
No getting away from them.
No. I'm probably not as brave as I want to be either.
How did you buy Auroa in the first place?
I didn't buy it. I leased it. Auroa is technically part of New Zealand, but the U.S. had leased it for years.
Yeah. That's why there's the old naval station. But wouldn't it have been easier to rent a chunk of California or something? I'm sure there's a big stretch of Mojave that nobody wants.
Yeah. The abandoned naval station here piqued our interest initially, hoping we could piggyback on the Cold War infrastructure. That was a wash. But once we had visited Auroa, its biodiversity won us over. Good Hope Mountain has ice, Infinity is surrounded by fields, and the swamps of Finbog sport as harsh a conditions as any good drone tester could wish for. We fell in love with the place. I bought the lease from the U.S. government.
And now these are your islands. No government but Skelltech.
Well, avoiding government regulation was a factor.
Oh, I'll bet it was. Sometimes it seems like Harmony's the only Skelltech kid in Auroa.
I don't know. We invited more people to Auroa who had children, but most of them turned us down. It was kind of great having Harmony around.
Well, I'm glad it worked out the way it did. There ain't so many kids out in Auroa for me to worry about.
Believe me, worrying about Harmony is enough.
You two seem to get along.
Yeah. She treats me like another kid. She's smart, but having her around helps me see things with new eyes.
But aside from her dad, she has no one else here?
No, just me.
So, what does a billionaire arms dealer do? You know, whenever he's not manufacturing killing machines.
Skelltech is responsible for an extensive catalog of inventions over the past decades.
I'm listening.
Our first economically viable autonomous machine was the Skell Farmer, a harvester capable of recognizing the range and ripeness of crops. Since then, it's found unintended utility in mining and forestry.
So explain to me how you got here, from farming drones to war machines.
Our next invention, the Skell Transporter, was the first affordable smart delivery device, a new standard in the industry. The Skell Doctor may interest you, an advanced cousin, specialized to carry sensitive medical supplies. You could easily shoot one out of the sky to steal its payload.
Could be useful.
Our Cherubim City and Sky models behave like mobile CCTVs, capable of facial and behavioral identification, and alert authorities in real time. I suggest you steer clear of them if you want to move undetected.
I'll keep that in mind.
My point is that I have dedicated my life to improving the human condition, relieving the population from the crushing weight of repetitive work.
Well, let's see if we can make sure your legacy is intact at the end of this. Explain something to me, this Titan program. Why in the hell would you think it was a good idea to build giant killing machines? Aren't lethal drones enough?
I recognize that smaller drones are already deadly and far more cost-efficient, but I was influenced.
Walker.
He was always complaining that the existing drones didn't have enough media presence. These days, wars are fought on television screens. He wanted titans that could exude charisma and raise hope and simultaneously suffocate the spirit of a nation.
Sounds charming.
I find that once I'm given a task, my inspiration is fueled by the vacuum. I knew that what Walker wanted was entirely unnecessary for counterterrorism, but I got carried away. Now I shudder to imagine what he intended the whole time.
You're not the only one. Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
Chase Kills Explanation when asked by a cyber tiny problem. That is your problem. Walker wanted to was shortened off the alien strike capacity.
Hello there. It's a hell of a rig you got there.
Yeah, she's a beaut, ain't she?
This is just a little maintenance work. But yeah, we managed to set up a system of hydropower with parts printed by the 3D lab.
What, you printed the parts? Pretty wild, huh? You should see the stuff Startup was putting together.
Hell, they could print much larger designs. Complex machinery, working parts, those kind of things.
Really? This tech was invented to make the world accessible to everyone. When Sentinel took over the island, they started printing parts for their deadly drones. It ain't right.
Again with this? Look, we already know how you feel.
When I saw what they were doing with the program, I left and joined up with the Homesteaders. But hey, if you're interested, why not check out the Startup?
Yeah, where's that at?
It's called Polymorph Modeling. It's down in the southeastern part of Smuggler Coves, west of the swamp.
Thanks for having my back.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Cost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
Later, brother.
Later.
We'll talk next time. So this is it, everyone. So hope you liked it. Today we rescued all the companions, Elsa, Azog, and Killer as well. So next time we're gonna listen to what Hal's gonna say, and we're gonna find a mission that Jay still gave us. Okay, thank you everyone, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Please like, share and subscribe to Okay Gaming. Thank you everyone.